passe. So, if just wondering about things, I have went through it a whole lot, and and I have actually, I can change this now into Chichoy. And rename it too. It's basically a Herc to Fen here class. Fin here. Actually, no, I want to change it. I don't want to I want Marathon Runner. Yeah, why not? That's that one. First version Strong Hand. Deep Breath Marathon Strong Hand. Wait. I have another class in this one. Might as well put in the Brendan pack and rename this to the Ammo Animal Kingdom. There we go. I'll show you that I have unlocked everything. Unlock process 100% completion. Yay. Searching for completion map. Oh look! Ah, oh, I guess someone else.
Hey.
Well, hello there. Pup. PP the Win. Is it Low Win or?
Nothing.
Yes! Hello, Pippa. Rakasha, yes!
Anyan?
I love being Rakasha first. Actually, I like it second usually. Because it gets another map. Okay. I'll head to the bell tower. I'm just picking up some leaves.
Take a fair duty.
Let's see, who's at the outpost already? Because there's only two people at the, bell tower. Mr. Reaper, you suck at flying over here. I see one of the Golden Path members coming. No, Mr. Reaper, get back there, there's a Golden Path member. See? There's a Golden Path member. Around here. There was two actually. He's down, Andy, they're both dead. Wait, we went, oh my god. Another kill. PV, I'm coming, don't commit suicide, don't commit suicide. Someone go to the bell tower, please. Cause I'm taking help. Yeah, I just hate when a host migrates. There's a sniper, so yeah. Let's stop that bleeding. Here to help.
We're at the flag.
So, all four of you guys are at the bell tower right now.
Campanario.
Okay, fine.
Oh.
Jesus, you guys are four people versus two. Watch out, don't get near him. He has the Herc weapon. Hey, revive me. And how about staying on the outpost, people? Because that's how we get points and win the game.
Oh, 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 oh. ¿Cómo lo hace vivo? Ah, vale.
What the hell is wrong with him? Because I have to hit the tree.
Sálvame. Vale.
There was once a mouse who lives in a rock. He lives like a... How it does... Yeah, I can defend an outpost too. Hey, dude, there's a guy in the bushes, watch out. Yeah, there we go. I know, understand, both same side, but this one gets more range. I think they gave up on that, the bell tower people. Yeah, I really think they gave up. It's like, oh, the guy has a hawk weapon. Might as well give up right now. Yep, just give up right now, because no one wants to come over here. This is my bell tower. Mine, bell tower. That's one. That's actually two. Surprise! Let's kill this elephant. Because we evil. That's it. We evil. Oh. Oh, he's falling down on top. Yep. Yep. Who is climbing up? No, he's definitely up here. No. Thing is above us. I know. Oh, what? Well, oh, you finally decided to come. You must be below me. Oh well, doesn't really matter. Because we won! Celebrate! Come on! Let's see. 13 sets, that's not bad. Guess I did more better than, Dragonor. Yay! Look at that score! What do you think? Slave came up top, but I'm only 400 behind, but got more or less deaths than him. There was once a kid named Billy. Billy was foolish. He then rode his horse to town. And he tells the town to go, "My name's Billy, that's right. I'm a revolution steampunk guy. Come along the town. But see this horse right here? It's not a horse, but a machine itself. It's been thing." And then the horse starts to sprout out steam through its nostrils. Chozo, the age of clogs is on upon us. You're old Western people on this stage. So the town folks look at each other, confused at the thoughts. Each of them laugh at Billy, cause they think they're better than Billy. Each of them pulled the gun to Billy. Billy was in a shock, crying in surprise. But Billy is no coward, he knows what to do. A quick tap to the horse, and the horse pulls out miniguns. After that, the town folks shivered and fled. Billy know that people should always go into the thing. So he shut down the folks just like it was paper mache and shooting beer bottles on the wall. In Rohide. And after the massacre happened, oh, there was smoke, bodies littered the place. And you know, join the same game. Bodies littered the place. And blood is all over the walls. No women or children were spared in the fight. Everything was turned into ashes. Well, hello! Yeah, that's actually a good thing. Searching. And oh look, I found Django again. Yay, he's on my team, yay. Hello, my name's Billy the Kid, and I'm on my trustworthy steam mechanical horse with gasoline lasers. Oh my god, now I want to see that actually happen. 4 out of 4 steampunk style. Oh wow, that'd be so cool. Oh, that would be a massive mod update. Oh, cool. It's Demon Mask. I didn't know that. Hey, I say you guys get the red flowers, it's actually much helpful. God damn it. Marathon run if that's so. What the hell? See, this is what I mean. I stab him. You saw me stab him. They got the mask. Oh, great. The host is like, it's a quit, that's the issue. So it might change shocks, I'd quit. Is anyone gonna go for the bell tower and deactivate the bell tower? Fine, I'll go deactivate the bell tower. Brandon, watch out, there's a guy coming. No, he's literally just driving away. Sniper, watch out. Someone go there, fight the bell tower, okay? Oh crap. Thank you. Dude, I'm right here. Fine. It's around here. I think it's up here. Yeah, it's just up there. Dude, we'll just walk past it. Oh, God damn it, there's so many host migrations because someone keeps dying. I guess it's him. Oh no, it's on the outside. God damn it. Over here. Okay, we just need to keep our points up. So I guess someone, every time they take the tower, someone should go and take the tower, retake the tower, okay? That will help us win the game. Oh, okay, Marine class, please, let's see. Go.
I'm
go, 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 I'll defend you. Right.